10 divided by 25. 10 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. 100 is not less. 25 multiplied by which number is nearest to 100 but not greater? Multiplied by 5 is greater, multiplied by 4 is exact 100, okay. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish. Finish.